In this video, I will explain callable classes in Dart programming language. If a class implements the call method, then its instance can be called as a function, and the class is called callable class. Program given on our screen demonstrates a class named hello that implements a method named call. Because the class implements the method call, it is made a callable class. On line 3, method call accepts message 1 and message 2 and returns a new string containing message 1 and message 2. Inside our main function, we are creating a new instance of the class hello and assigning it to variable hello. On line 12, we are calling the callable class hello and passing in the hello world string as its arguments. The result of this method call is then assigned to variable final message. On line 13, we have a print statement that prints the value of final message. When we run above program, it prints hello world on our screen. So as you can see, above code defines a callable class hello that implements a call method and accepts two string parameters. This instance method can be called by creating an instance of the class and then treating instance of the class as a function. After creating an instance, the instance is called as a method from the callable class. Now you might wonder when to make a class callable. It is wise to make a regular class into callable class if you would want that class to be called as a method as demonstrated in the program given above. We hope that you have found this video useful for understanding callable classes in Dart programming language.